Yes, what we have here is a Desert Fox gold panning machine. As you can see, it's spins around, and the gold is heavier, so it actually goes up through the center of the wheel right there. And all the residue and debris get washed down and helped by this stream of water and fall into this little catch pan here, which is separate from the base, which I will take you there, is around the back. And I'll see if we can get a shot of that, where the water runs down and the little pump picks the water up. And this is like a cooler base, picks the water up and sends it back up through that plastic pipe you see there, and up and through the top through the sprayer. It's got a little adjustable valve on there too, so you can adjust the water flow. And then in the back, I don't have the cuff on, but you see the water running out the back there, that trickle? That's where the gold comes through the middle and it'll fall into the catch cup. You just hang any kind of plastic cup on there. I just cut a couple water bottles out to use as a catch cup, and that's fine, it does the job. But it's in excellent condition, it works fine, and this is actually part of my father's estate. I don't believe he used this much, but and again, it's a great machine. Again, it's the Desert Fox model. Thank you.